The Federal Drug Enforcement Agency is asking for your help in locating this suspect, Sean Stephen Bach. He was last seen in Minneapolis, where much of the drug supply in our region comes from. The DEA wants him on a conspiracy to distribute meth. He's considered armed and dangerous. If you've seen him or know of his whereabouts, you're asked to call 911. Again, the DEA looking for Sean Stephen Bach, last seen in Minneapolis. I'm Neil Carlson reporting for iNewZ.TV.